Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Could there be health benefits to having a straighter smile? Dr. Stuart Duchon from Hudec Dental is here. It's so good to have you here because you make going to see a dentist, I think, a lot easier. Because if I came to see you every day, I wouldn't be so scared.
It's easy. It's really easy to go see a dentist. Most dentists are highly professional, gentle, caring, and just really want best for their patients.
Don't you just love him? He's just so sweet. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad to have you here today because, you know, braces are a big talk about because these days it's not just young kids getting them.
No, today probably, and it ranges from 20 to 40, 45% of the patients in orthodontic treatment are adults.
Wow, from 18
and over.
That's a high percentage.
Oh, it's a huge percentage. It's a big change. It's grown dramatically in practice.
For you, with kids, if we speak specifically to kids first of all, though, what would you say is an appropriate age for kids to get braces?
Generally, we recommend seeing our patients probably by around 7 years old.
Okay.
I always use the phrase, it's never too early to see someone. Sometimes it's too early to do something, but it's never too early to see someone, evaluate them, and put them on a guidance program. It's always good to see them.
Once they've really had all of their teeth come in, correct?
I mean, they've had all of their baby or deciduous teeth. They don't have all their permanent teeth at age 7.
Okay.
But we can do some guidance and help their permanent teeth come in properly under certain circumstances.
Now, for those who are older, what would be, I mean, how little is not enough to get braces on, or how much, you know, I mean, what do you really need to notice in order to need braces?
Well, sometimes it's up to your family practitioner, your general dentist, to notice what might be going on with your overall dental condition, which certainly impacts your overall health, your aesthetics, your self-esteem, and all kinds of factors like that. So there's no certain amount of bad teeth, if you want to call it, that you have to have. Everybody's different, and some people just want their teeth to look nicer.
When you are older compared to when you're younger, do you have to have braces on for a longer period of time? Do they shift more so? Are they quicker to shift when you're younger?
Not necessarily.
Okay.
We can treat most adult cases in just about the same time we can an adolescent or child's teeth.
What about the benefits of just having a straight smile, a healthy smile?
Well, they're multifold. It comes from, of course, your self-esteem and your aesthetics and how you feel about yourself, masticating your food, chewing better, all of those health benefits, which we know from dentistry that your overall dental health impacts your overall medical health.
Any tips and tricks out there that people might need to consider or might not think about when they do have braces on?
Well, obviously, the things you're...
I remember as a kid having them and, you know...
I'll jump ahead is wearing your retainer, which you and I discussed once before, and I had to bring it up again.
He yells at me every time he's here. Not really, but you do. You bring that up because it is so extremely important to wear your retainer after
As I said, 20 to 40% of the patients in orthodontics, they are adults. Many of those are what we call retreatments. In other words, they had orthodontics previously and they didn't wear their retainers, and now we recommend wearing your retainers literally for the rest of your life, at least a couple nights a week, if not more.
I might need to come see you to get fitted for another retainer. I don't even know where they are anymore.
It's really important, and we as orthodontists recommend it. It's really important to maintain the beautiful smile you hopefully have created.
Do braces do more for you as an adult than, say, Invisalign or something else that you could use
Invisalign versus orthodontics is really a decision for the practitioner
and
selecting the right case to choose. We as adults are living so much longer, so when we see a 40 or 50-year-old, they probably have more time ahead of their lives with their teeth than they've had previously, and that's why it becomes so much more important.
It's interesting. So now you see patients of older, or do you see all ages?
All ages.
So all ages can come to you. I go to Hudec now, and now
we welcome you. It's great to have you as a patient.
I love you guys. Great practice that you have, that's for sure.
The
dentists are so incredibly nice. They're just like you.
We try to treat our patients compassionately and caring about their overall dental health.
All right. I feel like every time I look at him, he's just looking at my teeth. I hope they're okay.
I didn't see any food, and we had a lot of food here.
Okay, good. Hey, coming up next, staying safe in the